Boom. Young Sula on the blow. What up, y'all? I haven't done this type of vlog in a long time. Just sit down in front of the camera by myself type of vlog. But we're gonna do it. Before I say what I'm about to say and do what I'm about to do, I want y'all to drop a like and comment and subscribe. Y'all let me know if y'all in the building, where y'all are watching from. Set up. Let me know what up. Tap in. Highlight. Talk to me. I talk back. I know there's been a lot going on lately in terms of me posting content. I haven't been posting as much content as I've been posting last year. I was going hard last year. I was posting heaps of videos. Like every month over here. And y'all probably wondering, like, what's going on with you? Are you alright? Is everything okay? And what's really been going on is I've just been so distracted, so focused on dropping specific content for y'all. I shouldn't be just waiting, sitting around, trying to just drop specific content. I should really just be free and do more and create more. I shouldn't be lazy and be doing a little bit, because when I do a little bit, I end up really doing a little bit. But when I do a lot, I end up doing a lot. And that's really the goal. The goal is just keep doing a lot. Just need to keep focusing, keep growing, just keep getting bigger and bigger. I just need to stay active and stay focused on what's important and what's not. Because the world we're living in today, we're living in a world where it's so easy to get distracted with what's going on your phone, on your computer, or out in the world, wherever you live at. And we just need to program ourselves to stay focused and just keep doing whatever we need to keep doing. We gotta sacrifice time, we gotta put in effort. Gotta constantly keep growing, gotta constantly keep creating and hoping. Also, make sure you have faith. You gotta have faith in yourself and your future and your destiny. You know, part of creating your destiny is just doing. You just gotta do. The reason why I haven't been posting a lot of content lately is because I haven't been doing. I need to do. So, I'm sorry for being lazy, not posting enough, because I've been really wanting to post more, because what I've been posting ain't enough. Y'all deserve more throughout the week, y'all deserve more throughout the month, y'all deserve more throughout the year. Thank y'all for watching. Episode of Only.